3-day sales bootcamp organized by Kerala Startup Mission gave an insight to entrepreneurs and startups for actionable and strategic plan before taking the product to the market. Author and sales mentor Subramaniam Chandramouli suggests to start building a relationship with the customer that focuses on the bigger picture. He also explains structured ways to approach sales market.
So when you first approach a customer, people generally jump into the business conversation. But we have to understand, people buy you first. First, have the connection with the customer. Talk about generic things, talk about them, talk about weather, talk about other things other than business. First, let them know you, understand them, break the ice. And once you are comfortable, when you are comfortable, when they are comfortable, then talk about business. First thing is breaking the ice and making a relationship, having that customer connect.
Startup founders across Kerala were part of the 3-day sales bootcamp. The session emphasized how to improve the sales strategy with exciting customer experiences.
I can say that it has been actionable. It's like yesterday I went back with a 90-day sales plan that has like energized me, and I've like shared that with my team, and then they're motivated to like work on the next 90 days towards the goal that we have now set.
In these 3 days, we got a lot of opportunity to understand different aspects, how to pitch and how to deal with the customer and everything. So definitely it is very beneficial.
My experience with this bootcamp was, in the professional front, it really opened up a lot of opportunities. Things which we, as a sales professional, I thought, okay, I'm doing right. The entire conception has changed. The entire concept has been changed because of this bootcamp.
Kerala Startup Mission will continue to organize sales bootcamp in various parts of Kerala for the startup founders and entrepreneurs.